Imagine a world where your phone downloads a movie in a blink. No more waiting for minutes or even hours. Just a single tap and your favorite film is ready to watch. This isn't a distant dream, but a reality that's just around the corner. Picture self-driving cars communicating seamlessly, preventing accidents. These vehicles will talk to each other, sharing data in real time to ensure smooth traffic flow and enhance safety. Imagine never having to worry about traffic jams or collisions again. Vision surgeons performing remote surgeries with robotic precision. Doctors could operate on patients from thousands of miles away, using advanced robotic arms that mimic their every move. This could revolutionize healthcare, making life-saving procedures accessible to people in remote areas. This is the promise of 6G, the next generation of wireless technology. It's not just an upgrade, it's a complete transformation of how we connect and communicate. With 6G, the possibilities are endless. 6G will be insanely fast. We're talking about speeds that are hundreds of times faster than what we have now. Imagine downloading entire libraries of information in seconds or streaming ultra-high-definition content without a single glitch. It will make our current 5G networks look like dial-up. Remember the days of waiting for a web page to load? Those will be a thing of the past. 6G will bring about a new era of instant connect, instantly available to doctors or autonomous public transport systems that are always on time. The impact will be profound and far-reaching. China is leading the charge in this technological revolution. They are not just participating, they are setting the pace. With massive investments and a clear vision, China is positioning itself at the forefront of 6G development. They are investing heavily in 6G research and development. Billions of dollars are being poured into cutting-edge labs and innovative projects. The goal is clear: to be the first to roll out a fully functional 6G network. Some experts believe China could have a fully operational.
Welcome to Revo, now your go-to channel for all things revolutionary. At Revo Now, we are passionate about exploring the innovations, breakthroughs, and game-changing ideas that are shaping the world today. Our mission is to bring you the latest and most impactful advancements in technology, science, culture, business, and beyond, all in one place. Please subscribe, like, and share our videos.
The future is unfolding before our eyes and the race for 6G supremacy is on. The decisions made today will shape the world of tomorrow. Are we ready for this new era of connectivity? Why do we need 6G? This question might seem premature, especially since many of us are still getting accustomed to the capabilities of 5G. However, the rapid pace of technological advancement means that we must always be looking ahead, preparing for the next leap forward, because our hunger for data is insatiable. Every day, we are consuming more data than ever before. From streaming high-definition videos to engaging in immersive online gaming experiences, our digital lives are becoming increasingly data-intensive. We're using more and more data every day. In our homes, workplaces, and on the go, the demand for faster and more reliable internet connections is growing exponentially. Families are streaming multiple videos simultaneously, while businesses rely on cloud services and real-time data analytics. Video streaming, online gaming, and the Internet of Things are pushing our current networks to their limits. The sheer volume of data being transmitted and received is staggering, and our existing infrastructure is struggling to keep up. 6G promises speeds up to 1 terabit per second. This is not just a minor upgrade, it's a revolutionary leap forward. Imagine a world where data transfer is almost instantaneous, where buffering and lag are things of the past. That's 1,000 times faster than current 5G speeds. Such incredible speed will open up new possibilities for innovation and efficiency across various sectors, from entertainment to healthcare to transportation. Imagine downloading an entire season of your favorite show in seconds. This kind of speed will transform how we consume media, making it more convenient and enjoyable than ever before. But 6G is more than just speed. It's about creating a more responsive and reliable network that can support the next generation of technological advancements. It will also bring lower latency. This means almost instant responses, which is crucial for things like self-driving cars, remote surgeries, and other applications where timing is everything. This means almost instant responses, crucial for things like self-driving cars. With 6G, these vehicles will be able to communicate with each other and with traffic infrastructure in real time, making our roads safer and more efficient. Higher reliability 6G networks will be more stable and less prone to outages. This is essential for critical applications, such as emergency services and industrial automation, where even a brief interruption can have serious consequences. Increased capacity 6G will be able to handle a massive number of connected devices. In a world where everything from our refrigerators to our cars is connected to the internet, this increased capacity will be vital. This technology will be the backbone of a hyper-connected future. As we move towards a world where connectivity is ubiquitous, 6G will provide the foundation for new innovations and opportunities that we can only begin to imagine today. China is taking a proactive approach to 6G. They're investing heavily in research and development. They're also setting ambitious targets for 6G deployment. China sees 6G as a strategic imperative. They want to be the global leader in this technology. This dominance could give them a significant economic and geopolitical advantage. Some experts believe China could have a commercial 6G network by the end of this decade. That's years ahead of the West. This head start could be difficult to overcome. The question is, can the West catch up? 6G won't just be a technological leap, it will be a societal one. It will transform the way we live, work, and interact with the world. Imagine smart cities. 6G will enable cities to become more efficient and sustainable. Immersive entertainment. Get ready for truly immersive virtual reality and augmented reality experiences. Personalized medicine. But 6G will power wearable health sensors and remote patient monitoring. The possibilities are endless. But with great power comes great responsibility. We need to ensure that 6G benefits everyone, not just a select few. The digital divide. Will 6G widen the gap? One major concern with the advent of 6G technology is the digital divide. This term refers to the growing gap between those who have access to modern technology and those who do not. As we stand on the brink of this new technological era, it's crucial to consider how 6G might impact this divide. The digital divide is not just about having the latest gadgets, it's about access to information, education, and opportunities. In urban areas, people often take high-speed internet and advanced technology for granted. However, in many rural and underserved areas, even basic internet access is a luxury. 6G technology promises to revolutionize connectivity with unprecedented speeds and capabilities. It has the potential to bridge the digital divide by bringing high-speed internet to remote and underserved communities. Imagine a world where every student, regardless of their location, can access the same educational resources. With 6G, remote villages could be connected to the global network, allowing children in these areas to use tablets and other devices for learning. This could open up new opportunities for education, healthcare, and economic development in regions that have been left behind by previous technological advancements. However, there's also a significant risk that 6G could exacerbate existing inequalities. If the cost of 6G technology and services is too high, it could further widen the gap between the haves and the have-nots. Those who can afford the latest technology will continue to advance, while those who cannot will fall further behind. The economic disparity in access to technology is a real concern. If 6G devices and services are priced out of reach for many, it could create a two-tiered society. In this scenario, those with access to 6G would reap its benefits, enjoying faster communication, better services, and more opportunities, while others are left struggling with outdated technology. This division could lead to a society where the gap between the technologically advanced and the technologically deprived becomes even more pronounced. The benefits of 6G, such as enhanced connectivity and new technological innovations, would be enjoyed by a select few, leaving a significant portion of the population behind. To prevent this, it's essential that we work towards making 6G technology accessible and affordable for everyone. This means investing in infrastructure, subsidizing costs for low-income communities, and ensuring that educational programs are in place to help people make the most of new technologies. Only by doing so can we ensure that 6G serves as a bridge rather than a barrier in our increasingly digital world. Ethical considerations navigating the uncharted waters of 6G. 6G raises important ethical questions. For example, the amount of data 6G will generate is staggering. This raises concerns about privacy and security. Who will own this data? How will it be used? These are questions we need to answer now before 6G becomes widespread. Another concern is the potential for job displacement. 6G will automate many tasks currently done by humans. This could lead to job losses in certain sectors. We need to think about how to prepare for these changes and ensure that everyone benefits from the 6G revolution. The future is in our hands. Collaboration and innovation. The future of 6G is not predetermined. It's up to us to shape it. We need to work together to ensure that 6G is a force for good. Governments, industry, and academia need to collaborate to develop responsible 6G standards. We need to invest in research and development. And we need to make sure that 6G is deployed in a way that benefits everyone. The 6G revolution is an opportunity to create a more connected, equitable, and sustainable world. Let's seize it. Conclusion: embracing the 6G future. The 6G revolution is coming. It's going to be fast. It's going to be transformative. And it's going to change the world as we know it. The future is full of unknowns, but one thing is certain. 6G will play a pivotal role in shaping that future. Whether we're ready or not, the future is coming. Let's embrace it. Call to action. Join the conversation. What are your thoughts on the 6G revolution? Are you excited about the possibilities? Or are you concerned about the potential downsides? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Let's start a conversation. Section 10. What's next? Suggest a topic. What other topics would you like me to explore? Let me know in the comments. I'm always looking for new ideas. Your suggestions help me decide what to write about next. Stay curious, my friends.
Subscribe to Revo now and join our vibrant community of forward thinkers, change makers, and revolutionaries.